Top 5 upcoming bikes and scooters under 1 lakh. Top 5 upcoming bikes and scooters under 1 lakh. It is a good time for people who love ride two-wheelers, regardless of engine displacement, fuel consumption, power and torque output and other such criteria. The Indian two-wheeler industry is largely led by volumes in the commuter segment, be it the automatic scooter space or the commuter motorcycle space. In fact, the bulks of the numbers in the two-wheeler industry come from these two segments. From 1 April 2017, we will see new all two-wheelers meeting the latest BRAT Stage 4 emission regulations, making for cleaner engines. But the focus will also be on the future, cleaner, more fuel-efficient engines. Here's a look at the upcoming two-wheelers in the under Rs 1 lakh bracket, and one of these models listed here is fully electric as well. The tremendous growth of the scooter market in the country has been encouraging for two-wheeler manufacturers with a host of potential yet to be tapped. Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India, HMSI, is the latest manufacturer to make some ripples in this space with the Honda Click. The Rugged is targeted at the rural markets, boasting of the Activa's underpinnings and an affordable price tag. But there is room for more scooters and more manufacturers need to make their presence felt. The automatic scooter segment then is growing by leaps and is diversifying into different subsegments including performance and even electric options. With more players joining this space, we take a look at the top upcoming scooters in India that we eagerly look forward to. 1. Ather S 340. Zero emission vehicles just might be the future of urban transport, and several homegrown companies are stepping up with their iteration of electric vehicles. Taking a leap in the same is Ather Energy, an Indian startup that revealed its Ather S 340 electric scooter, founded in 2013 by IIT Madras alumni Tarun Matu and Swapnil Jain. After 3 years of development, the company revealed its first product, Ather S 340, last year. The Ather S 340 is no ordinary electric scooter and instead will be loaded with power, advanced tech and a host goodies. Ather says the S 340 has been completely from scratch, with 90% of it being made in India. The lithium-ion batteries are the only imported part. The extensive use of aluminium in the chassis and swingarm makes it weigh at a maximum 90 kg. The motor on the S 340 gets an economy or sport mode, a feature seen usually on premium offerings. It also comes with a monoshock suspension, regenerative braking and multiple riding modes. The fast charging tech makes recharging up to 80% in an hour, and the fact that it takes the fast charging tech just under an hour. The Ather S 340 is expected to make its market debut sometime next year. 2. Hero Duet E. Showcased at the 2016 Auto Expo, the Hero Duet E is a fully electric scooter concept based on the regular Duet scooter currently on sale. Aesthetically, the Duet E concept is similar to the gasoline-powered model sold, but with subtle changes. Currently, TVS does not have a single product in the 125cc segment, be it scooters or bikes. And the company would like to change that scenario. The 110cc Jupiter is one of the best-selling scooters in the country, taking second place consistently on the sales charts after the Honda Activa, of course. And now the buzz doing the rounds is that TVS is preparing to launch an all-new 125cc scooter, possibly under the hugely successful Jupiter nameplate. Although, the company is also studying whether a different brand would make sense for the scooter or not. Presently, TVS is the third largest scooter manufacturer in the country after Honda and Hero. TVS is rather keen to get a share of the 125cc scooter segment and compete with the likes of the Suzuki Access 125 and the Honda Activa 125. Expect the prices to be at a premium of 10,000 over the current ex-showroom price of the Jupiter of 49,000. Standard features such as disc brake, pass switch.